friends, today's question is from Pratham. He wants to know the school timings, as in the college timings, and about the internships. So let me tell you, you have a 5-day week, Monday to Friday, and you would have classes from 8:45 in the morning, at max till 4 p.m. Yeah, at max till 4:45 p.m. Depending on your day and your timetable, you would have like 3 to 4 classes a day. And there will be some lectures as well, so it would be like 2 or 3 classes and then 1 lecture a day. And you will get your individual timetable according to your year and your group. So no problem as such, they'll let you know everything. And Friday is the last working day, and Saturday is the reworking day. If you miss any classes, so you have to do a rework on Saturday. That's pretty much clear, I guess. And about the internship, it's like from 4th year you have to start your internships, that is like observership in India. You have to do internship for like 4 weeks. In 4th year you have to do that, in 5th year you have to do that. So if you do it in Ukraine only, in your university hospitals, then it's not a big issue. They'll teach you everything. You will do only the practical things. You will have 1 week for surgery, 1 week for pediatrics, 1 week for internal medicine, and 1 week in gynae and obs. And if you want to do it in your own countries, you can take the letter from the university and they'll allow you to do internship in your own country. About the stipend or anything, you won't get anything because it's internship for you to learn some things. Like basically you would observe such things. So don't think about the payment as such. You'll start getting your payments once you finish your MBBS and then go into your residency and PG programs. Then your payments would start pouring in. I guess I've answered about it. If you still have any more questions, do write me back. Thanks guys, see you next time.